Hey, baby. Big boy.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to another video with your boy Dante. Now, I know it's been a few days since I posted, but I've been a little busy. But it is Christmas Eve. This is my baby's first Christmas, so I'm excited about that. He's just everywhere. It's my mama right there.
Good. Don't put me on my video if I told you.
Yeah. Leo. Here. He ain't paying no attention. How y'all feeling today, man? Cheetah. What you doing on me? What you doing on me? My mom's dog. Breath stink, Chiquita. Back up. Ugh. Ugh. What's up, son? What's up, baby? Ugh. What you doing? My mama wrapped all these presents.
Half of them.
I know. How many more you got? Yeah, she got a whole bunch of stuff. Like, my mom is a professional rapper. Oh yeah, look at these. These for me. I don't know what it is, but
come on.
Oh, okay. Got three presents. Three presents for me. Oh, what's this?
That's why the rest of these can't even come up here.
But I feel like
y'all nosy.
I'm 23 years old. I feel like a big kid when I got some presents. He's a little spoiled, but I actually gotta go shopping for him when I get off work. I only go into work for a couple hours today. Ain't even gonna be nothing to do at work, honestly. Ain't nobody gonna be there, but. I'm gonna hit the mall later, do a little Christmas shopping. Cause I ain't even bought nothing from nobody yet. But I'm gonna get it done today. Little man over here eating. I had to get my son
out. Yeah,
what? They're not looking at me no type of way. Let me show you. Hold on. Let me show y'all something. What? Look at this phone I got, y'all. So, hold on. Let me take it off. This boy pretty dope, honestly. It's the iPhone SE. It came out this year. So, it's like, it's still a new phone, but it's like a budget phone, right? It's like for the people who don't want to spend a bunch of money. It's like $400, but I traded in my iPhone Pro Max for this because I really like my Pro Max no more because it just wasn't all that, you know what I'm saying? I had bought it like, 3 months ago? And actually, I had my iPhone Pro Max for 2 weeks and I tried to take it back to Apple Store because I ain't want it no more because I ain't like it. They ain't really do nothing. They do all the same stuff all the other iPhones do. But anyways, I traded that in and got a little bit of money back for it, and then I ended up getting this. But this phone is basically an iPhone 11, just an iPhone 8 body. You know what I'm saying? So this boy does it, like, it got the same chip as the iPhone 11. So everything that the iPhone 11 does, this phone does. It's just a smaller version. You know what I'm saying? So I like it. It's perfect for me. I like it. I ain't really tripping about no iPhone Pro Max because they all do the same shit. So I'm not really big on stuff like that, so... Anyways, yeah.
This boy lit though. You feel me? This boy lit though.
Let's go back in here. Hold on. Let's go downstairs. My mama got some presents. My mom. Look at all these presents. My mom still got a lot of stuff down here. Yeah. Now, I really don't know what the camera quality gonna be like on this phone, but I don't think it's gonna be too bad.
Mama, did you give me the PS5 for Christmas?
No.
Just let me know now.
No.
Okay. If you got me PS5, I'm gonna be very happy. Just so you know.
You gonna be an unhappy nigga today. Ain't no.
Say we want PS5, dude.
Say shit. What happened?
See, yeah. Thing is, I could buy me a PS5. I can't yeah. find them nowhere.
I can't buy no PS5 that because nobody has them.
I know, that's what I said. They sold out everywhere.
I know, I tried.
Y'all, I did a video. I don't know if y'all saw yesterday. I posted a video. I mean, not yesterday, day before yesterday. I posted a video. It was only like a 1 minute video of me putting one of these chocolate bombs and a cup of hot milk. I ended up deleting it from YouTube because it was only a minute and I had posted it like 3 in the morning because I was bored and I haven't uploaded for y'all. So, but I can't be posting 1 minute videos on here. But it's on my TikTok if y'all want to watch it. Pontiac TV. Follow me on Instagram. Pontiac TV. Follow me on Facebook. Follow me on Facebook. No, because we ain't do no tutorial. I know. I should have kept it up, but my subscribers, they want to see. Y'all want to see me for a good long amount of time, right?
No, the fuck, they don't.
Yeah, they do. They love me.
Your face is so ugly.
They when they don't, when I don't post, they don't have a good day. No, for real. They be telling me that. My subscribers be inboxing me on Instagram. I mean, DMing me on Instagram telling me, like, I better post. I know y'all love me because I love y'all. But I'm wishing y'all a very, very happy holiday, man. I hope y'all have a good, safe holiday. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, because it's going to be a good holiday. I can't wait till, because I told y'all, 2020 going to be my year. Ain't that right, Mom?
Yes, it is.
YouTube, I'm going crazy. I'm about to go harder on YouTube than I ever went before in my entire life.
Going hard on YouTube, too.
Yeah, so it's going to be crazy. You know, I got to buy my mama that house, and brand new car. You know what I'm saying?
You ain't nothing wrong with my car.
I know you ain't nothing wrong with your car, but I'm about to buy you a brand new 2021 car. Maybe 2022. You feel me? You feel me? Yeah, y'all. I know y'all want me. I know y'all been waiting on another video with my baby mama. I think we're gonna post one this weekend. Cause I'm supposed to be hanging out with her this weekend. So we're gonna do a couple videos for y'all. But other than that, I'm about to be back to my vlogging every single day. You know, do what I gotta do. Get these views up. Get these subscribers up. Get my supporters up. You feel me? Yeah. If you still watching me right now.
Yes.
I love you. Comment and let me know how the camera quality is. Cause I don't know. This phone is like literally this big. But I like it because it's red. Yep, I'm gonna make a late night trip to the mall as soon as I get off work.
No, you're not. Everything closes at 6.
At 6?
Yes, sir. It's Christmas Eve, Riri.
The mall open.
No, it's open now and everything closes at 6 o'clock.
Not the mall. The mall open till like 9.
Boy, boom.
I swear it is.
Yeah, okay. You keep thinking that. You're gonna get out there and ain't gonna be nothing out there but you and maintenance.
You mean? Yeah, I'm about to get ready to go to work in a minute, or in like an hour. Anybody, it ain't finna be nobody at my job. Like, I'm just about to be at that boy chilling, honestly. Be in the gym or something, you know what I'm saying? I just do some part-time cleaning and shit. What y'all think of the drip, though? What y'all think of the drip? You feel me? Think of the drip. Alright, y'all, I'm finna upload this. I ain't finna do no edits, no nothing. Just finna upload this for y'all. So show me some love. Watch me. I'm talking to y'all like I'm live right now. I ain't even live. But I will see y'all tomorrow on Christmas Day. So make sure y'all already got the notifications on.
Pooping?
He ain't even poop over here, huh?
He looking like he trying to poop. That's a poop look. Are you pooping?
Little man, that's so big. All right, y'all. I see y'all tomorrow. Aaron, I love y'all.
Oh, you lit. Some popcorn on in there. You making a steam.